Hey guys, welcome back. How to reset iPhone 14. Normally, click Settings and select General. Scroll down and click Transfer or Reset iPhone. There are two options here. Click Reset and you can choose to reset all settings of iPhone. Click to erase all content and settings. All apps and data on iPhone will be deleted and factory reset. But how to factory reset iPhone 14 without passcode? This is the PassFab channel. This video will show you the four ways to factory reset iPhone 14. Method 1, erase iPhone 14 with Apple ID. After entering the wrong password continuously, the Erase iPhone option will appear. Tap it. Enter your Apple ID and password. Wait for the iPhone reset to complete. Okay, set up your iPhone. Method 2, reset iPhone 14 with PassFab iPhone Unlocker. Connect your iPhone to the computer. Launch iPhone Unlocker. Click Start. Check the disclaimer and click Next. Next, put the iPhone in recovery mode. Press the volume up and down buttons, then press and hold the power button. Okay, click to download the adapted firmware. Wait for a while. Click Start Remove. Wait for the iPhone to reset. Now set up your iPhone. Now your iPhone is as good as new. Method 3, erase iPhone 14 with iCloud. On the iCloud page, sign in with your Apple ID and password. Choose Find iPhone. Click All Devices and select iPhone 14. Select Erase iPhone and click Erase. Enter your Apple ID password to verify. Skip Phone and Message Settings. Okay, wait for the iPhone erase to complete. Set it up. Enter your Apple ID and password on the Activate Lock page to unlock it. Method 4, reset iPhone 14 with iTunes. First, connect your iPhone to the computer. Put the iPhone in recovery mode. Run iTunes. iTunes pops up the update and restore options. Select Restore. Choose Restore and Update. Click Next and Agree. Okay, wait for the firmware download to complete and reset iPhone 14. Set it up. Well, that's all there to factory reset iPhone 14. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe. See you in the next video.